everyone, and welcome to this video where the knee mapping plugin is presented. It now has enhanced performance for matching a point of knee to a point on the instrumental panel. The plugin prepares a ready-to-run LS-Dyna load case so as to evaluate the instrumental panel design in a knee impact case. In this case, the dummy and the seat are positioned inside the model. So, I activate the flag dummy and seat already positioned to skip the definition of the seat reference point coordinates and the dummy data that would allow positioning of the dummy on the seat. Yet, for moving the seat so as the knee reaches the instrumental panel, the slider configuration of the driver seat and the driver seat bodies are needed. The seat is accompanied by its kinetic model, so I select the kinetic configuration of the slider of the seat, and the information of the actuator joint, name and ID are then automatically updated. I also select the cushion kinetic rigid body, and the cushion name is updated too. The pick dummy automatically identifies the dummy, and the plugin now takes into account its kinetic entities. So, I proceed to the next step of leg positioning. Both the right and left leg joints are automatically identified, but if this was not the case, I could select them manually so as to define the joints that allow the feet to move in order to find its position on the pedal and footrest. I select the PIDs of the floor and the most left entities so as to contain the floor panel and the firewall, as well as the properties on the left area so as to limit the space in which the dummy's feet can move. In order to avoid penetration of the dummy's knee with the instrumental panel, I proceed to select the PIDs of the fascia. In this model, this includes the knee bolster, the dashboard, and the lower control panel. The leg's positioning follows up, starting with the kinetic rigid body of the dummy's pelvis. I select a node on the gas pedal and a node on the right foot sole in order to have an articulation of the foot by matching points. I also select a node on toe board that will be the furthest point that the left foot can travel. I proceed to position the legs. First, the right leg is positioned, and then the left leg. There is the option to position the left foot in contact with the footrest, but I skipped this for this demonstration. The leg's positioning is complete and a visual check is needed so as to ensure that there is enough space for the legs. Since this is valid, I activate this flag and proceed to the driver's seat movement. In this last step, there is the option to fix the hands on the steering wheel and match the knee on one point of the instrumental panel. I proceed to orient the knee only. This entails articulation of the knee along the global y-axis. The activation of this flag allows only planar articulation of the knee in the global XZ plane. I select a node on the knee and a node on the instrumental panel on which the knee will be matched. Now we are ready to move the dummy seat. The knee is positioned respecting the property thickness and contact distances among the knee and the instrumental panel. And this is the knee mapping plugin. Thank you for watching!